Hey guys, welcome to the video. Today is Monday. It's still super cold here in Superior, Wisconsin. We had kind of an interesting week, I guess. We played on Wednesday on the road, ended up losing, and then on Friday we were supposed to play at home, but the game actually got canceled because someone tested positive the morning of the game. We had to cancel, but then the next day they tested again. They were negative, so it was a false positive. Nothing we can do about it. Maybe they'll reschedule the game. I don't know yet. Other than that, not much else happened. Filmed some videos with the guys. Typical week of practice and homework. And today I thought I'd take you guys through a workout. Gonna head to the gym here at 12. Do a workout with a couple of the guys. I'll see you there. Today I'm gonna be taking you guys through a workout. I got Cuddy and Will Blake joining me today. We're gonna be doing a speed workout. So this is like a workout we do on a Monday when we play on Wednesday, so it's nothing like crazy difficult, but it just focuses more on the speed side of things, so it shouldn't take us too long. It's gonna be fun. Hope you guys can learn something from it. Let's get to work. Here we go. It's no ordinary life, 'cause we never get it right. No matter how hard we try, 'cause no matter how hard. All right, so the first block that we're going to do is we got an RFE lunge. Quickly, it's gonna be fast, more reactive. We got here what Cuddy's doing. That's called the groin adductor bridge. And then the third one out of this, just like that. Assisted TRX split squat jumps. That's block number one. Everybody's somebody. Nobody's nobody. Okay, now we're on to block number two, which is gonna be kind of the same thing as number one, but it's gonna be the upper body. So we got bench press over to a clap push-up and then a weighted chin-up for 5 reps. So it goes 5 on the bench, nice and quick, 5 clap push-ups, 5 chin-ups. That's 1 round. We're going 4 sets of that, block two. Now for block number three, which is gonna be the last block today, we got a banded sidewalk. We got a goblet, a side lunge, a shoulder press, and then a single leg RDL. So those 4 things, 3 sets of that. I'll throw all the reps and the sets for all these exercises in the description as well. So to check out more details, just look down there. But yeah. All right guys, so that wraps up the workout. Took us like probably 45 minutes, if that. It was nice and quick, nice and light. Ready to go and hit the ice now tonight. So hope you enjoyed it. Hope you learned something from it. See you in the next video.
Peace.